Hello all! Token Fan here, coming with another Monster Hunter video. Well, Monster Hunter World video, because I'm an idiot, I forget to say world, but okay. And before I gonna talk further, normally you guys see me playing with Rio 5 or Ian in other games, but they don't got this game. But meet my buddy Trekspreek here, or Joe. And today, the both of us are going to do some hunting. And I don't know what yet, but we will figure it out soon. So, yeah, we're going to kick its ass. Except if it is a woman, then they can sue us. Yeah. Okay, so what is the mission? Oh, I'm drunk. I'm an alcoholic. Not really, but okay. So I don't know what rank I am, so I'm gonna look what I can do.
Welcome.
I'm not used to this. Yeah. Post a new quest. Let's see. What can we do? Assigned? No, we cannot do assigned. We can do optional investigations. Yeah, let's do some investigations because I need some gear for my material for my pants. I'm gonna make it two people. I'm gonna add a code so that you know, Joe. The code is 2255. Yeah, we start by Southwest Camp 1. Should be able to join. Of course we have to eat, because why not? We are smart people. I'm kind of sad that I'm kind of sad, you know? Yeah, because there is one monster missing in this entire game. And that's Tetsukabra. There is no Tetsukabra in this game, and that makes me sad. Yeah, now I don't have my But now I don't have my trade. Yeah? Oh, I can't wait to fight that one. And I especially cannot wait to.
He don't stay still. He runs and attacks you, and you're like bleeding. And the only way to stop bleeding is you gotta stay still and crouch. He'll beat you up while you're doing it.
Oh, like that bird in Monster Hunter 4. Oh my god, that is nasty. At least it cannot fly, that's a good thing. But I miss Tetsukabra because he gives that awesome samurai armor.
But armor set is based on him, he's such a hard time to kill, so I decided to carve him up.
Yeah, good idea. I hope later to get the Devil Joe armor.
Devil Joe, yes, that's like very far in the game. I haven't even met Devil Joe yet.
Dude, I
beat the game.
Dude, Dude, trust me, that boss is awesome to do. I love it. I'm ready for the quest, bro. Let's go. You need to accept it first, you know? Yeah?
I'm already with you. My screen was ready to go, so just waiting on you to leave.
Oh, okay. I'm a dumbass. Let's go! Don't forget to take the cat.
Take some items with you.
Yeah, I will.
It's free.
Yeah, no.
You fill it every time you come in.
Yeah. We want to be the very best that no one ever was. Dun dun dun. To kill them is our job. And it is gonna be our dream.
Great! The scout flies have locked on to the scent of the monster. Be on the lookout for more traps or traces.
What weapon are you using?
This is a Great Jaguars 3.
I mean the type of weapon, just an axe or...
It has a water elemental, but I don't use the water, it's just pure raw power.
Is it a switch axe or something else?
Greatsword.
Oh, greatsword.
There's a great jagger.
Go ahead.
Yeah, there's a prey. Skid marks. I don't even want to know why they are called skid marks.
Ready to run after
them? I'm always ready. Are you ready? That is the question. Man, this is fun again. This is fun again for us to play together again.
Yeah, right?
Yeah. This was so needed. I'm okay with that.
That's it, yeah, we got them.
Yep.
These guys over here, you want to farm a lot of these guys. Good weapon that you need to make, you need some of this.
Well, I want to get an Gigante armor. Of course, I'm gonna need a lot of diff.
I'll tell you right now, fire in this game is useless. Oh, another guy right here.
Yeah.
What, that was it?
Yeah.
Oh, my bad, I killed him too fast.
It's okay, man. I think we both did too much damage.
Yeah, this is the end game here, so these little guys got no chance.
Yeah. They spent a return to gathering up. We destroyed them. Man, we did good. Yeah, we are beasts, man.
Damn, I'm already hunter rank 48.
Yeah. Hey, sorry, man, but I'm still in the begin phases, you know? Oh, I'm a tracking whiz. Awesome. Cool beans. Oh man, shit, where are you?
Data.
I need to put it on manual saves?
When you're gonna go fight the last boss on it.
Okay.
If you do a credit scene, there's a glitch in PC that saves in the middle of the thing, but it never loads, and you can't never get your character back.
Okay. Yeah, I'm in the gathering hub.
Hello.
But I will grab a quest. It is. I think. This is weird because I don't see any new quests. Maybe it has to do with the story. Let me check something.
You gotta keep going through the story though.
Ah, okay. I'm gonna. Then I will speak to the captain, to the commander first.
Yeah, everywhere you see the little red symbol.
Yeah. I've seen a lot in this game, but the Neergigante armor is pretty good for because it gives a lot of resistance to three different types.
Oh!
Yeah, don't worry a lot about your armor right now, because it's
going to
be useless once you get like
messed up. Yeah, I know. I just craft beginner armor.
Starting armor is the bone armor. It's got reasonable speed defense against everything.
Oh, I need wing drake height for the pants that I need to make. Easy to get. With how fast that we kill, we can easily get it.
We're the ones to get it done.
The fifth has an urgent mission. Partner, you'd better come see me.
How are you feeling?
Hey there.
Well, we're gonna hunt a monster with a very interesting name. The most interesting name that I ever seen in a Monster Hunter game. Well, his name is Spooky Pookie. I have no anti-poison gear, but I got a lot of antidotes that I stock up.
Yeah, that's all you need, antidotes.
And trust me, I learned a lot in Monster Hunter 4 when you have to hunt those stupid Rattalos things. The poison of those Rattalos at high rank are crazy, like the pink Raytheon and such. And Azur Rattalos.
Hey there, partner.
Let me know where when you post the quest.
Yeah. Post a new quest. Oh. Assigned.
Oh, you gotta shoot an SOS for that if you try to join.
Okay. The password is the same. 225. So I have to go into the story and then we have to see if it works. Okay.
You can click that, you can shoot a flare up in the sky and then I'm able to join you.
That's good to know. Let's try it out. Okay. Send it your flare. Thank you.
A social hunter is a smart hunter. Remember to exchange guild cards with your peers.
Hey, hey.
Grab some antidotes from the box supply. And if you didn't eat, you eat back here.
Our mini canteen here serves food that will give you a boost for the hunt ahead.
I feel satisfied. Okay, let's Oh, herbs. Herbs are always nice. Yeah. Oh, we got two other players. Note to self, turn it into a two-man room. Oh, cool, it rains here. That's awesome. Need to mine. Because you never know. Wait, is there a material here? The Anyata?
How did you go? Oh no, you went straight.
Oh, you're there. Oh, I thought the other guy was you. I'm completely confused. Geronimo! Well, in the meantime, if we see metal, we can farm the toaster a bit. I'm not used to these monsters yet.
If you hit select on your joystick pad, you could track them on, you can see them on the map already. Click on them.
Yeah. Oh, let's go, eh? Oh. Oh. Oh, you can climb there? Oh, didn't know.
Someone's fighting him already. Uh-oh, we got trouble.
Oh. Sasuke went down. Where is Naruto when you need him? Yeah, right. Yeah. Daarom meer. Those hips don't lie. And those hips don't lie again. To be honest, Anyanat is basically a really interesting monster. sharpen my blade. Okay.
Come down.
Joe, we lost you. Shouldn't we be cutting off his tail? Oh, I'm lost again.
Lost me,
sir? I'm set.
Fireflies.
Yeah. Well, I was trying to kill one of those birds that was flying close to the Anyata for material.
Well,
I'm on my way. On my way.
There'll be some parts for everyone here.
I'm still not used to this map yet.
Oh. Try to cut the tail.
Okay. Yeah.
You get more parts when you catch them.
I didn't know that. That's good to know.
Yeah, he didn't get too poison anymore. I kept knocking him down.
Can we try and kill a wing drake real fast? Because I need wing drake wing. Yeah, but we can do that in the next mission. The Rattalos? I already discovered Rattalos when I was exploring the place. But I have no mission for him.
After you complete this, they should give you another new mission.
Ah, okay. Can't believe it, we killed an Nayat.
Done well. Listen up.
Okay.
All right, it's time to begin the Elder Dragon investigation.